All right. Good evening, everybody, anywhere and anywhere. If you don't know it, you've either come to or stumbled into the February 2023 residency concert of CCMC at Array Music. And before we start playing, we wish to acknowledge that we're on ancient land that has seen and supported humanity for 15,000 years. Don't ask me how they're able to calculate that span of time, but it's apparently true. It's the territory of the Patoon First Nations, and I hope the Patoons will forgive me if I'm mispronouncing their name, if any of them are watching. The Seneca, and more recently, the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation. And the territory is subject to the Dish With One Spoon Wampum Belt Covenant, an agreement between the Anishinaabeg Nation and the Haudenosaunee Confederacy to peaceably share and care for the resources in the Great Lakes region. And Toronto remains today a meeting place and still the home to many Indigenous people from across the continent, whether you call it Turtle Island or North America. And we are grateful to have the opportunity to perform on this ancient land and to share our music with you. And we're grateful also to Array Music, who has made this space and time available to us. And we'll introduce the band later when maybe a few latecomers have settled in their easy chairs at home, or maybe some others have come into the hall. That's another way of saying, let's go.
Ah!
Seems as good a time as any to introduce the band. It's a kind of a CCMC remnants and guests. We're thinking of replacing the picture of CCMC on the Array site website with on the CCMC page, replacing the picture that's up there now, which has still has Michael Snow, late Michael Snow, in the picture. And we're thinking of replacing it with an infirmary, a shot of an infirmary, for the time being anyway. Absent players in the band, which we're reconstituting, with Al Mattis on bass, who's clearly not here. He's home nursing a COVID infection. And so is John Camavar, who is our regular electro percussionist and electronics guy. And we're hoping that Casey Sokol will come back and play piano with the band. And he's unable to do that now because he's recovering from surgery. So that takes care of that. Oh, Nobby. Yes, I always forget somebody. Last time I introduced the band, I forgot John Camavar. Nobby's not really, Nobuo Kubota is not really in a position to rejoin the band for reasons we won't bother going into, but he's going to try and make it when he can. So he's sort of a permanent guest on hold, or a guest permanently on hold. Anyway, it's up to him. Meanwhile, tonight's guests are Charity Chan on piano. Those who have been following the band will know Charity from previous appearances with us. I don't know, it sounds so bad just to hear four or five hands clapping. Let's skip it. Let's not have any illusions here. Mani Mazanani on CAT synthesizer, or analog synthesizer, if you want to be generic about it. And a special guest on... this is Bill Coleman on tap, if anybody wants a drink of him. There he is. He's not making bad puns, but I am. And I'm Paul Dutton, and there's Aaron in the audience. We got to see tonight what an audience looks like. Wow. our technician, let's not forget our technician, Matt Legg. Woo! So there you go. If you want
to... So you still managed to forget something.
Oh! Oh, the guy over there, the sax player. Jeez.
Okay,
it's been a long day. John Oswald. Everybody knows John Oswald. He knows me. Needs no introduction. As for you at home who are watching, introduce yourselves. There's a chat available, I think. Write in. Say hello. Say what you think of the band. Say what you don't think of the band. Say what you'd rather not say. Say what you won't say. What you wouldn't say if you were here. Say what you wouldn't say to our faces. Say it on the chat. Say hi. Say everything. Say what? 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 Oh,
Thank you.
It's hard to tell when a piece is over with no audience here to clap and let us know it's done. Anyway, not no audience, nothing personal there. Aaron is our audience tonight. And he's doing a fine job, I think. So we're going to take a break of 10 or 15 minutes. And you can go to the kitchen for a beer or a soda pop or a piece of cold pizza or whatever suits your fancy, and you won't have to worry about missing a thing, because we're not going to do anything for about 10 minutes or more. Okay, so there. Okay, well, in case you haven't noticed, we're back. And once again, very briefly, we'll introduce the band. The CCMC core members here are John Oswald on sax, and me, Paul Dutton, on three microphones. And our guests tonight are Katie Chan on piano, Bill Coleman on boards and various other things over there, tapping away, and Mani Mazanani on a cat synthesizer. What did I call you?
I think you said Katie.
Oh, I'm sorry. Charity Chan. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
So that was bad jokes. And this is the next one. And then we'll go home. Okay? Sound good?
Sure.
Yeah.
I like the
title. John? Everyone wants to go home. How's the next one start? I can't remember.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think that about does it. Anybody else have any other opinion? Okay. Once again, Bill Coltman, Monty Mazzanani, Paul Dutton, Charity Chan, and John Oswald. And that's it for February CCMC at Array Space. And we'll be back in 4 weeks. Some of us, anyway. Good Lord's will and the Greek don't rise. And it should be a different configuration next month. We hope to have... Well, we hope certainly to have... It might be. It will be. No, it will be. It should be. It's not that it ought to be, but that it should. It should gonna be. It should gonna be. There's gonna be Al Mattis. We hope will be over his COVID, and John Camavar. We hope will be over his COVID and be traveling and come in and play. And who knows, Nobby? Never know when Nobby's going to turn up. And Casey's a big question mark. Casey Sokol, pianist. Anyway, good night. Thanks for tuning in. If you did, if you didn't, well, to hell with you. And thanks to our audience. Our audience, Aaron. Maybe it's an Aaronance.